Happy New Year! Steve Martin played here once, or a couple times actually, more than a couple times. We're honored to be here. We're honored actually to be here at Knott's Berry Farm. Knott's Berry Farm is fantastic. What a beautiful place to play. We've had a lot of fun being here, and we appreciate your support. Support your hillbilly band. That is so important. For it is hard to find work for hillbilly bands. And so it's very important that you support us because, you know, you never know what could happen if you didn't. I don't even want to think about it. I get to work with my best friends here. I get to work with these guys. This fellow right here with a banjo, Whistling Rick, ladies and gentlemen. This is Dan O'Landers on the bass. We now have percussion. We got drums. Bam, bam, Brad.
We're going to get him to do a little lead on this one, too.
I like to sing it. I hope I remember those words. Hope I remember the words to the summertime blues.
It's not that I shattered my forgotten words and bars.
learned or taken all sorts of songs. We listen to everything with an open mind, open heart. Some music we like more than other music, to be quite honest with you. And we've combined all sorts of music and done that kind of thing. And through this process, we learned what makes really good bluegrass songs besides Beatles songs. Besides, well, any song, really. What makes really good bluegrass songs are bluegrass songs. So let's do a bluegrass song. Let's do this one. This is a pretty song called No Doubt About It.
I said, I'm gonna take my time. My Roger Miller.
Thank you.
it to the T.